Okay, Radek, welcome to Paris, even though you probably arrived here before I did. My first question is, how does it feel strange to be in Roland-Garros in September?
Yes, definitely. You know, it's the first time, obviously, we're playing here. It's special anyway. You know, it's special when you come for the Grand Slam tournament, and it's definitely even more special for us to come here and play for our country, especially on this such a great stadium, and I believe the atmosphere is going to be again incredible.
You guys are aware of the symbolic that this place has for Davis Cup. I mean, does it mean something to you because this stadium was built for the Davis Cup?
Oh, I didn't know, but yeah. You know, in that case, it's even more special to play here the semifinals. But you know, we've been through a lot of special things in with our team throughout the Davis Cup, and we are looking really forward to this time.
How do you feel? How do you feel physically? How do you feel the team? How's just generally speaking?
You know, when we all come together, always, you know, Thomas was missing in the second round. We've been able to pull it out in Japan. Now we are back in the strongest possible combination. So, you know, we are always happy to be together. You know, we definitely want to extend our streak. Even we know we have one of the toughest opponents we can have playing at home in Roland Garros. It can't get better.
And so finally, my last question is, how powerful of a crystal ball do you need to know who's going to win this tie?
You know, we never needed a crystal ball. We needed to know what we want to do, how we want to fight till the last point. And as in every match, we're going to come, we're going to start, every team's going to start from the same starting line. And whoever gets, whoever steals 3 points will be the finalist. And, you know, we have the respect for the French team, but we also know that we can use our experience and, you know, a little of our aura and magic, you know, that we can steal here 3 points.
Okay, well, we're waiting to see that magic. Thanks a lot and have a good training week.
Thank you. Merci beaucoup.
Merci beaucoup.